who's the only player from Virginia Commonwealth ever to play on the PGA Tour? John Rollins, what in the world is this?
Well, this is a head cover, obviously, for my 3-wood. It's just a rocket. My nickname's a rocket.
Where'd the name Rocket come from?
Growing up in Richmond, Virginia, Meadowbrook Country Club, the assistant pro there. We were playing, I hit a tee shot, and he just kind of said, man, it took off like a rocket. And we laughed about it a little bit, and he said, I kind of like that. I think I'm going to, you know, start calling you that. And it just sort of stuck.
Now there's kids out here that might just slide it out there past the rocket.
Oh, no question. No question. I feel like a Scud missile now sometimes compared to some of these guys. You know, it's these kids now, they're coming out from college, and I mean, they just 300, you know, carrying the ball, 290, things like that. You just hear them talking to their caddies, you know, Sal, it's 290 over that bunker or whatever, and they're just like, okay, no problem. You know, and I'm thinking, really, yeah, I'm going to have to steer clear of that.
You are now a veteran on the PGA Tour. All of a sudden, you're not the new kid anymore. Now you're, you know, you're not quite graying yet, but, you know, it's coming.
It's coming soon. You know, you stay out here long enough, it will happen. You know, it's nice. I enjoy what I do. It's obviously a great way to make a living. It can be frustrating, as we all know. But, you know, I'm enjoying the process of trying to get better, trying to compete and win majors, play on Ryder Cup teams, President's Cup, you know, all these things that I have not accomplished yet. You know, I feel like I still have that ability, so that's where my goals are.
You mentioned growing up in Richmond, terrific place to grow up. You went to school in the area. Then you moved to Florida, and then you chose the Big D. Why Dallas?
Well, my wife Heather's from Texas, an East Texas girl. Met her, she was living in the Dallas area. And, you know, it just seemed to make sense.
Talk about life on the road with a toddler.
It's a new dynamic. It's not the slow pace, kind of relax, take in everything kind of atmosphere now. It's more of let's get in, let's eat, let's get done, let's get back. A little more of a hurried process than what it used to be, but it's great. I mean, I wouldn't trade it for the world. They're a joy, and they take your mind away from everything. Doesn't matter if I shoot 65 or 85. When I walk in the door, she's going to be excited to see me, and it kind of takes you away from everything.
It goes quick too, brother.
I know. It's unbelievable how fast she's grown.
We appreciate your time. John Rollins.
Appreciate it.